in the van drinking Schlitz. Well, that's the 70s with pull tabs. I had friends do that to me when I was shooting for my home video. So one of my friends exposed himself on my film. I think it's still in the camera. It's the last roll we ever shot. I was afraid to get, I may have crashed it because I was afraid to get it developed. But one of my friends in there is no longer living. I kind of like to see it. I thought, where we were like 11 years old. They jumped the bridge, yep. Which bridge is this? I think I'd rather jump off the top of it than right there on where he was. And they overexposed it right before. No, that's a guy. There's a girl up on top. There's a guy down there. Unless she's not wearing a shirt. There he goes. Oh, you can't see anything. It's all overexposed. This is a lake shot. Is that the Awalt Bridge? I've almost jumped off of it. I never quite had the guts to do it. But they were jumping off below. Look, I was going to jump higher off than that. That's a good 30 feet. Focus. There's a motorcycle. Beetle about the year mine is right there. This is like, this is part, I did it in the right order, you know? Just lucked out. Harry's giving a peace sign. It's gotta be like 70 to 74. I can't quite place the year. Shot. See that? I thought it was going right towards the lens. is Karen. Back Whitfield, yeah. What's she lost her brother doing? How'd she lose her brother?
No.
Huh? No.